Hello, welcome everyone. Today in this video we will be seeing how to create the DevOps project using the DevOps starter feature. So let us go to the virtual Azure portal. If you go here, we will be using a DevOps starter for create the DevOps project. So I have already created two repository. So let us see how to create it. So it will be making all the initial setup for the CI/CD process. So for that one, it will choose the application on which the process should run on, and next it is the framework for the chosen application, and next is the service, because Windows web service, it is a compute platform on Windows for web application and website, and the function app is a serverless compute service which is run on code on demand without managing infrastructure. So next, if we go to the create, no, so it will be asking for the authorization, which means it will be accessing our GitHub account. So we have to authorize it so that it will create the CI/CD repository. So for the repository, we have to give any name. So we can give test repository. And region, size, everything we can select it from here. So once it is ready, no, so I will be going to the previous repository. So for our understanding only, so let me go to the previous repository. Now the repository also now created. Anyhow, we can go to this repository, and if we authorize, means it will be creating our project. New project will be created. So this is how after deployment this repository will look like, and let us see more detail on this repository in our upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.